Right, here we are at StarGate, Blackpool. Thought I'd do a drive-through today to Fleetwood Ferry, just so you can sort of see what it's like and that lot. This is where the tram starts, here on the left. Go to Fleetwood Ferry. It's about a 30-minute drive from here, 12 miles or so. Haven't chosen the best day to do it in, but can't control the weather. Basically, you can walk from here all the way down to it if you're an avid walker. Got the Mirrorball here on the left, just coming up to it. Got the Carousel Hotel on the right. I stayed at the Carousel a few times, it's a very nice hotel. Mirrorball on the left here. That was just recently replaced with new parts to it. I think it was something like 40 odd thousand little parts that make it up now. So if you ever want to know what the illuminations are like and how long they go on for, basically they go on from StarGate, where we started. It's down to sort of walk towards Bispoon Way. Coming up to the Pleasure Beach. That big roller coaster there is called the Big One, if I'm not mistaken still. While since I've been on it, but I won't lie, it does feel high up there when you're at the top there, and it bends to the right when you go over down. Europe's largest indoor water park, so if you've got kids, that'd be a great place to take them. Coming up to my favourite Witherspoons here on the right, the Velvet Coaster. It's three floors. It's an outdoor terrace on the top floor, which you can go outside on second floor as well, a glass lift in the middle. South Pier opposite it on the left. StarGate here. It's 10:15 in the morning on the 28th of March, 2023. And the two sorts here on the right. Tram on the left, look, one of the older type ones. Centre on the right. RNLI on the left is where the lifeboats launch from. Golden Mile and Coral Island just here on the right. Spyglass on the right. Okay, to come to Blackpool. North Pier on the left. Take up to Blackpool North train station. Big Sainsbury's up again there as well. That Metropole is no longer a hotel. Used to be. Now it's a big hotel for immigrants. not so great. I've stayed there once. We are going back many years now with the boys. It was okay. I've stayed in better. I've stayed in worse, you know, kind of middle of the road. There's a tram stop right outside of it though, so if you're thinking, oh, that's a bit out of the way, it is if you walk it. But there's a tram stop there. Like I said, it's only £2.50 each way, so it's not going to break the bank. far now. Stayed in Fleetwood, so I don't know what any of the hotels are like here. Be careful from this centre there on the left. I think just around this corner is where we're coming to the end of the trip, where you can catch the ferry. Just here on the left. There's a big calf. And that concludes our StarGate to Fleetwood drive. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. Everyone is really appreciated.